every one of the 15,000 plus cyclists out there who are riding for a different reason.
That's right. And we go live now to News Channel 8's Carrie Gavin, who has the story of one group that is riding to remember.
That's right, Kevin. Ashley Oakland's brother and sister say they can't imagine doing anything else because riding today's route is exactly what Ashley planned to do.
When it comes to Ragbri, every rider bikes for their own reason. Some for the challenge, others for the fun, for this group to keep a memory alive.
It says ride for Ash, forever in our hearts.
It's been nearly 4 months since Ashley Oakland was murdered in this West Des Moines model townhome.
It's been hard. Kind of a nightmare. Every day it's a struggle, but just take it day by day. A lot of family and friends to lean on.
Today, Ashley's family and closest friends are leaning on their handlebars, pedaling from Boone to Altoona, passing right by her hometown of Huxley, hoping to keep her memory alive in more ways than one.
We've been doing it, riding together for a couple years now, and she contacted me in January when the route came out and was excited that we'd be able to ride close to home on my birthday.
Happy birthday to you.
Brittany is celebrating her 25th birthday. Although her sister isn't riding alongside her, Brittany says Ashley is still close.
She's having fun. She's watching us, so.
This has been a perfect day for Ash.
With 70 bikers in black and green shirts.
Lots of people are asking about her as they see the shirts, so it's pretty cool.
I'd like everybody to know who Ashley was and how great of a person she was.
Oakland's family hopes their presence will be noticed by other cyclists.
I like to keep it in people's minds. Don't want it to disappear until it's resolved.
Now, Ashley's sister says they plan to make Ride for Ash an annual tradition. Coming up tonight on News Channel 8 at 6, we're back on the road with Ragbri, catching up with a guy who's doing Ragbri with a big twist. He's got four wheels, and let me give you a hint, it's nothing like a bike. Kevin and Cynthia, back to you.
That sounds very intriguing. Thank you, Carrie. Looking